fire is not a thing to be played with.
They'll never see you coming. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Alright, so this is, Skyrim on the VR. I'm not supposed to be here yet.
Careful if you cross the river to the east. Old Hajvar Ironhand and his brigands are holed up in that cave, White River Watch.
Nice, you got it, boss. So I'm supposed to be somewhere on the other side of this here mountain. Attempt to climb it, which is probably what I'm gonna do. It looks like there might be a trail here too, or not. That just changed really quickly. What's up? You do better, you do better, homie. Anybody watching, if you haven't played VR at all, you should definitely try it out. It's pretty amazing.
start running.
So my map, I have to look down for it, obviously. And then my mana bar, which I really need to get more mana, because my mana sucks. Especially with me using... I'm starting off as a regular mage, but I'll soon turn into more of a battle mage. It's my style of gameplay as far as Skyrim's concerned. Oh, this chick can't see me right now.
Is someone there? Over here!
Damn it. Thing moved. There's a lot of traps in this game too. Thank you. fish. You fucked up on you. Spiders or something. I'm not mistaken. Ain't that something? A skeleton with gold on him.
You fool. Why should I shut up?
That's what you get.
Thank you.
thinking some of these assholes are gonna come to life. Trap on the ground right there. We got smacked with the damn door. Channeling the golden claws so I lay my hands. bear moth. Jerry James, cut it out, dude. Now. Should be coming up on the end here, shortly. Hey, sit down and be quiet. So what? She can get noodles. It's too late to worry about that now. Dragonborn. Hmm? Yeah. Skyrim. No, Skyrim. It's like an RPG, open world RPG. There's a stone, but I need to go this way, so. No, you don't. No, that's Resident Evil.
Are you trying to destroy zombies?
I will in Resident Evil, but not in the game that I'm playing. Oh, wow. You see the moon? Looks really close. Moon, why? Because it's red? Call that a blood moon. Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again. I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
Who is it?
I'm going to do a little bit of this.
be the issue. Jenna, who got noodles on the floor?
Where?
Well, look. Thank you. Gotta go this way. Excuse me.
You picked a bad thing and lost a friend.
Thank you.
say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shout.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
If you need to sample some of the finest mead in Skyrim, if you're looking to purchase any mead... Well, we're a small meadery, but growing quickly.
Sabu Welcome. Been running this place for a short Take a time look. Now and look at it. All right, then.
You need... If you want to buy something, go... To tell you the truth, Sabjorn isn't much of an owner. Slave driver, sure.
Malice is teaching
I've never
me
met
everything
someone
he knows
like him that revels
Hopefully,
so
I can
much
take over
in others'
his position
misery.
Someday.
Got something to say?
Got the fleetest steed?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Ride strong.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I'll take my leave then.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
If you were getting them from my farm, they'd be twice as fresh.
Choice cut of steak or tender rack.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with respect.
What is it, Red Dawn?
Each of us, the future of Skyrim.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have
mind
no
your
fear.
Own business.
The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote
We've got
most
nothing
of my
to
time
talk about.
To this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This
ah,
isn't something.
The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here
alone.
To thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
Dragon, how exciting. Where was it seen? Well, what was it doing?
I take this a bit more.
Careful if you cross the river to the east.
Not
Old
now.
Asma, Ironhand and his brigands are holed up in that cave, White River Watch.
Not now.
Let's go.
Not now.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me. About the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do?
Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irleth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irleth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you.
Help Irleth kill this...
One last thing, Irleth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Gods and Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard. On behalf of White One, thank you.
Rorik's debts are nice enough in
the hands of the Lord. Do you think you're crisis, Carlotta? I had to. The farmers are charging you double.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I used to be in.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere, spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what to do.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Nomads. No mods at all. I don't think you can put mods on your VR.
White run.
I'm sorry, I didn't see that what you put down. Can you send that message again? I just caught the end of it. Do you have something specific? That was all I caught.
Boost!
He summons the Thuum.
Believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did.
Oh,
absorb the dragon's power.
Not necessarily. I don't know if you've ever played Skyrim before, but it's still the same basic gameplay. Only you are the character with the VR. You can choose to follow the storyline. There's a lot of stuff outside of the storyline as well. So, hey, I'm gonna need you guys to quiet down.
Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
You can use the wands there, as well.
They're just coming back but now it's for the first time choice. In forever. But the old tales tell
I have the wands, I'm just choosing dragons to use a controller. Power.
You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Khan. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this.
Oh, no,
I advise
it's okay.
You all to trust in the strength of your sword arm.
The wands work the same, except
that was shouting. What you just did
as the controller, it works the same way, except you, like for your attacks. Obviously, you're using the wands for your hands. But when you're not using the wands, you have to aim with your head. Like, so you see the aiming cursor there. Like, I have to aim that based on where I'm looking.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Versus with the wands, you'd aim with your hands. It's the same way for, like, the shooting games and whatnot as well. If you use a controller, you have to... Well, for some of them, you use the controller to aim. And then there's others where you use your head as aiming with the cursor there, obviously. Essentially, what I thought was pretty nice is you can. Oh, okay. Oh, it's just the graybeards, but you can use the headset for all gameplay. Essentially, it'll just give you tunnel vision, so it'll put a big screen in front of you with the game and. Or your desktop, wherever you may be on the PS4, and then everything else will be black. So essentially, it gives you tunnel vision in a sense, which I think for first-person shooters, in my opinion, it makes it a lot easier. You're not distracted by everything that's going on around you. And then with the headset, you also get like a 360 sound, almost like an I don't know if you know what an IMAX theater is or if you've ever been to one. Essentially the same thing, surround sound, pretty much. And then there's other games where, because the camera is being used to find the headset, what you're doing with the headset, it doesn't show you.
Already been told you're not allowed here.
While you're streaming,
go back the way you came.
Like if you're using,
we're causing trouble. All we ask.
If you're playing a game that's not VR compatible, then you can still use the headset, but the camera will also show you in the top right corner as well. But I stream almost everything I play, and that's this Neverwinter, which is one of my favorites, Dragon Ball FighterZ, and Resident Evil. And that's the one I like to stream them a lot too, because if you ever want to see a grown man scream like a little bitch, catch me playing Resident Evil, because that shit just, even when I started over, the shit that I knew was coming still scared the hell out of me. Like, I even have one video up where, like, I was streaming Resident Evil and, like, my mom came over, scared the piss out of me. Let's go holler at the Jarl.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before.
If you've never played this before, the Greybeards...
No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. All right, then. I am your sword and your shield. Lead the way.
Forgot how to purchase a house. I don't think I have enough yet.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks.
This is the house that I bought the last time.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that.
Here.